In this lesson, we will learn backward compatibility. Backward compatibility is needed when someone is looking at the web page using an older web browser that doesn't support all the features that we need to animate the composition successfully. For that, first we will go to the properties area. Here you'll find poster which says no poster image. Click on this camera icon. Here there will be a capture button. We'll click on this capture button. It gives us two options. The poster image can be viewed when publishing to certain formats, publish settings, or the poster image can be viewed on the down level stage when it will be served to the browser that do not support HTML5 animation. We will select this edit down level stage, where you can see the stage, but it is a down level stage so that it shows for those browsers who doesn't support HTML5 animation. Here you'll find an option of inserting the poster image that we just have created. Click on this insert. It will simply add the image to the stage, and here as we go and save it, it is now saved and we can go back to the stage. So this is how we can make our composition compatible with all the browsers. The browsers that support HTML5 animation will see all the animation stuffs that we have created, but also those browsers who don't support HTML5 animation will see that image. Thank you.